You already know what it is. It's your boy Laid Back with another reaction, another review, another episode. Hey, YBZ, you up the bat.
Focus on me, like what you see, like what you see. We going hard, we going hard. Blame it on me.
It's your boy Laid Back. Welcome back to my channel. Hey, two things we gotta do. You gotta hit that subscribe button. I gotta take a shot of this fireball. Hey, so check this out, man. We doing a brand new segment today, and it's called Who's Next. Now, in this segment, we're gonna be doing reactions to up-and-coming artists. If you're an artist out there and you want me to react to one of your songs or one of your videos, make sure you just hit me up. The email is actually in the description. So look, shout out to Storm Johnson, NFL running back, he played for the Miami Dolphins. He told me about his partner, YBZ. We about to go ahead and react to it, man. He got this new video out, it's called No Time. Let's go ahead and get right into it. Fire Squad, what's poppin'? Quality look good.
It's stupid on the beat, said Fred and Roy off the leash. Huh. Rumble with the lions, mama told me I was born a beast. Get him, all I know is getting hustle hard trying to.
Yo, the quality of this video. Hey, one.
I niche, stayed down till I came up. Post Swiss on me, nigga, changed on me. Thought he was my homie, so he turned on me. Made a couple bands, now that's what they know me. Back then, they didn't want me. Now I'm hot, now they all blow me. Fireman, I'm a cold spreader. Drip the diamonds, I'm a gold digger. Rock that shit, I made a way. Circle so tight, like a key up in a mission. Bitch, I'm back up on my mission in the kitchen with them chicken. Yeah, heard it spinning, niggas blows, ain't got no time for that.
All right, so first off, the visual is clean. You know what I'm saying? If you're an up-and-coming artist, you're an indie artist, and you want to compete with some of the big-time top dogs, let's say a Drake, let's say a J. Cole, let's say a Kendrick, you have to make sure your quality is there. You can't have no major drop-off. Of course, you might not have the same quality as those other artists, but you don't want a huge drop-off. So what he's doing right now, the visual is clean, it's crispy. You can tell they invested some money in it, so let's keep going.
Rest in peace, my nigga. Rel, you know you was my nigga. VL in a cut, scary sight, he a killer. Wake up, get my cake up, then I go and see my chola. Can't you see me shining from a mile away? If you a dollar.
Also, I noticed that he doing a lot of branding. If you notice, he got a lot of BG stuff going on. I think that means Booby Gang. I could be wrong, but you can tell they definitely branding symbols and stuff like that. As an upcoming artist, you gotta make sure that you got something that you can brand that people can see and be like, yo, that's such and such, that's such and such. You see me doing it all the time. I got the hats on, I got the shirts on. You have to brand yourself. It's more than just music. And I can tell, like I said, he invested in his video. He's investing in branding and stretching his brand from just music to also apparel. So that's another thing for you up and coming artists. You gotta make sure that you can kind of, you know, maneuver through different lanes. Booby Gang. All right, so that was YBZ with his official video, No Time. And that's off of his new mixtape that's out right now. It's called No Remorse, No Regrets. So like I said, this is the first segment of Who's Next. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to YBZ. Quick review, the visuals was dope. You know what I'm saying? The quality of the visuals was dope. Like I said, you can tell he actually, you know what I'm saying, put some money behind that. And the song was decent though. The song was decent. I'm gonna keep it 100 with you. You know what I'm saying? We're gonna rate this song. I'm gonna rate this song probably like 7 out of 10. You know what I'm saying? It's a solid record. It's a solid, solid record. The visuals was dope. Like I said, he also doing some branding inside the video. He got the BG shirts, the hoodies, the chain, letting people know it's Boobie Gang. You know what I'm saying? So, like I said, if you're an artist and you want to be featured on Who's Next, the email is in the description. Make sure you go ahead and email me. We can chop it up. Fire Squad, now this is what I need you to do. I need you to rate the video. I need you to rate the song. What you think about it? So drop your rating in the comments below. Storm Johnson, salute. Appreciate you for reaching out. And you already know what it is, man. It's laid back, self-love, and positivity. Until next time, Fire Squad, what's up?